Good afternoon. This is David Bolton from DoorwaysPlus.com or Gardner Tobin. I'm doing this video for my buddy Phil. Today we're going to be showing how to basically retrofit the active case assembly with a double cylinder. First things first, Phil, you're going to want to get the device off the door and put it somewhere flat so it's easy to work with. You'll remove your four screws here. New devices will have this nylon piece, but you'll have four screws. So once you get those removed, pull the metal piece off. So there you're left with the active case center chassis here. So the first step you're going to want to do is remove the two screws located here and here that I have pre-loosened for ease. Alright, then once you get those two screws removed, you're going to remove that piece and this piece. From this point on, this is separated from the bar, so you can pull it off. Now, the other day when I swapped these out, it was easier to remove the bar, and you can do that simply by just pulling it off and away. You have roll bar there that works into that little notch there, so you just got to lift it away. Alright, once you get that lifted away, you're left with this C-clip here and these two screws here that hold this to the bar itself. So to remove the C-clip, I just use a little pick. That slides right off. You can take the roll pin out. Now, to detach the screws on the back side of the device, you have to use a number 2 drill bit or a screwdriver, whatever your preferability is. Once those are removed, is now free. Okay, so that's done away with. Now we bring in the double cylinder active case. Now this is the top and this is the bottom. Now when you're putting this back together, it's easiest to attach this roll pin and the C-clip first. Because once you attach this, the device will have a little tension on it, or the latch.
Your fingers are in the way.
All right, so with that attached,
hold on. Go ahead.
All right. The easiest way from here is now you flip the device over. So now you're kind of putting some tension on the push pad. And then you're going to want to hold this piece with your hand to where you get the screws to line up. Now, one thing to mention, the screw holes that these are going into are not tapped. So it's a good idea to use a cordless drill or a corded drill for those. It'll make it a lot easier for you. All right, so with that attached, it should look like so. Now, put it all back together, this piece. You kind of go to the end of here and then just kind of slide it over. And then it's attached now. So we put the bar back into the channel. Now these black plastic pieces tend to get caught up, so you can't just jam it in there. You gotta finesse it in. Alright, now this piece now gets put on to here, and this is what attaches the active head to the channel to the bar, so it kind of brings it all together. Alright, now these are flat heads, so you'll need to get a flat head screwdriver. Put these in. We're just going to snug it up. We're not going to get it completely tight. Get put onto there just like so. Okay, now also included in with the active case will be this piece and then two screws. Alright, you'll notice one screw has a coarser thread and one has a finer thread. The one on the coarser thread goes in over here on the side, and the one with the finer thread gets put into this post right here. And what you have to do is you have to orientate it so this little lip attaches in right there. And the easiest way. Now those holes on this piece are not tapped too. So use your good old handy cordless drill. And if you put your palm on it to hold it steady, it'll kind of lock into place there. I'm bleeding. Okay, now with those two screws in place, the device is now ready for, this would be the trim piece. Now, obviously, you'll need your rim cylinder to attach to this piece prior to putting it in, but I don't have a rim cylinder with me. So. But with that in place, it's easier to slide that over there. You have two notches on this and this, and those would be orientated at 12 and 6. And that locks that piece into place. And from there, it is then good to go.